here to play another dumb, stupid game. This time, it's a game that's especially near and dear to my heart. I worked at Sega when this was just a little baby trying to come out of its little baby gaming shell. And, yeah, man. It's not a very good game. It has a lot of really bad things wrapped. No, all right, let me rephrase that. It's a lot of good ideas that are wrapped inside of a really, like, shitty wrapper. But that's okay, because I think it's kind of funny, and I hope you think it's funny, too. I don't know why I'm talking like this. Let's just fucking play. I'm gonna play it easy, because I don't give a shit. And, Michael Thornton's gonna be a veteran. He is the Leonardo da Vinci of clandestine warfare, a gifted marksman, a master of stealth, and a tech-savvy engineer rolled into one. Alpha Protocol didn't go looking for you. You are Alpha Protocol. Did I also mention that he fucks like a fucking machine? Well, he does. So anyway, I got this thingy because I beat the game once as a soldier, I think. And it gives me some, like, extra bonus stats and shit to begin with. Not that it matters, because this game is really just all about one thing. Pistols! If you can max this bitch out, it is, like, the most brutal shit in this whole stupid fucking game. Probably gonna wanna crank that up. Sabotage. The effects radius. Give me more info. Like, I kinda don't care? We're not gonna need fucking CQC. Come on. Get the fuck out of here. Toughness is probably something that we want. Each level improves health. Okay, I want more improved health. Okay, Oh, no. Oh my god, look at all these points I have. What the fuck? Okay, maybe I will take some extras here. Yeah. I don't want to be total dog shit at this. Alright, sorry, submachine guns. You lose. Yes. I don't remember exactly what's happening here. I'm pretty sure it's just like, Terra's bad! And then, I'm a dude. I am the protocol. Is that what happens in this game? I don't know. It's been a while. I was real drunk last time I played this game. Oh no, guys! Not the airplane. It doesn't even have business class. It's an Airbus. What the fuck? Dude, no one gets that close to a fucking burning plane. Get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers triple shifting over at CNN. If that gets too loud, let me know and I can adjust the volume down. But I figure you guys probably want to hear what this dude is saying.
Where's my gear?
Okay, didn't I turn on motherfucking subtitles?
Hello, I'm Michael Thornton. I walk like a robot. I'm a good patient.
Pick up this. No. Fine. Yes, I will be playing this game like a dog, just hitting on everybody that I can. See, first of all, I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get real hard, and then I'm gonna use my dick as a locking pick to get through a digital door. Why aren't subtitles on? On. Thank you. Totally irrational decision. Michael Thorne is amazing. Oh shit. I fucking picked the wrong time to alt tab out of that. Do this real quick. Alright, there we go. Channel. Alright, let's do this. You just got protocoled, bitch. I'm all fucking hurt now. That's not good.
Hey, I just took out like 8 guys.
You need to shut off the alarm. The panel's on the wall.
Hope you guys love minigames. Because this game has a lot of them. Triple bypass on this shit. No, that's not it. Alright? Hey, what the fuck? Oh, shit.
Mike, careful.
I didn't even see that four up there. Who needs shoes when you got protocol skills? Drails, Hans! Take his gun. Come on, do it.
Bleeding from my kidney.
Wah! Ooh, drugs. Special weed ammo.
But what's the range?
There's some shit in this room. Where's that other guy?
I know he's around here. I'm gonna kill him. Oh shit. Oh no.
What? Fuck you, pigs. Oh, yeah, that's my favorite part about this game. The goddamn magical reticle circle. See, the great thing with this shooting, as opposed to any other shooter in the world, your bullets aren't guaranteed to go where you're actually aiming. The bullets can fly anywhere within that circle. This does not make for good shooting. We don't need to fucking do that. Come on. It's cool, everybody. A dude magically saw me appear out of nowhere. Damn, everyone shut the fuck up. This is fun. Uh-huh. Yeah, you gotta perfectly balance all three of these. Yeah. Give me these tranky tranks, yo. I'm coming for you, bitch. These guys are idiots.
Hey, what happened to Bill?
Don't worry about it.
Surely he hasn't gotten protocoled yet. Beep boop beep. Oh, I fucking hate this. I give it up. I'm kicking the shit out of everybody.
I have the protocol. Stop.
All right, Mike, this is enough.
That's enough. I think that's mine. What the hell's going on? Why did you drug me?
We need to get the location of this facility confidential, especially if you got kidnapped and questioned.
Well, you gotta question the troops.
Did read my file, didn't you? I assume you've done your homework.
Do
catty as fuck.
No, but some morphine might. Whatever cocktail you shot in my system, what the hell was that?
That's classified. I wouldn't expect you to shake it off so quickly. I've been reading, rereading your dossier. I barely got through it. What's more,
the fucking Yancy here is all about going by the book. He runs a mean, hard, clean protocol. Can't get away with the hijinks he used to, Michael Thornton. He's gonna get so close to the camera. I want you to look into my coronary. Can you look into my corona and make sure that I'm not dying? Do I have eyeball cancer? Fucking break.
I want more pistol skills. Come on, guys. You can stop sitting on the floor now.
Yeah, you like these moves? Look at that. His head can't even keep up with how sweet this is. He's like, oh fuck, I'm so impressed. You are Alpha Protocol. You feel that, buddy? Like butterfly. That's good.
You probably want to change. Go on.
What level of LA douchebag would you like to be? I guess I like to pretend my Michael Thorne just sees a lot of sun. Or maybe he's, like, homeless. Laird. Oh, man. Alright, we're gonna keep it short. I don't know why I'm bothering. There's only one real answer here. When I worked at Sega for a while, like, everybody had this fucking beard. Like, everybody in the test area. Just all these fucking crazy bearded Michael Thorntons running around. How does it look? He kind of looks like Jim in The Office when he's in that fucking army movie. About Benghazi or whatever. Does he have a beard in that movie? I don't know. Doesn't matter. It's the longest hair I can have. I'm the rude dude, Michael Thornton. I'm the Sons of Anarchy version of Michael Thornton. Hooligan cap? What is this, the 30s? Get myself a do-rag? Yeah, I think we know what the right answer is here. Michael, you've grown such an impressive beard in the 10 seconds that we haven't been talking. Oh my god, am I just gonna fucking hit on this guy too?
Hey, there, Sean.
Sounds good. So you've been without the protocol for a while?
Sure have. Although you seem to have gotten my next assignment.
No hard feelings, either.
Except in my pants.
Alright, that should be the last of the setup on my end. Glad you finally showed up. Thought you might have gotten lost on the way here. Or were too busy beating up some more guards.
This isn't the only orientation I have to take.
I take all kinds of orientations.
By the way, not a good idea.
Don't matter to me. I'm Michael Thornton. You see these eyes, you see these shades, see these fingers?
I'll keep that in mind. I wasn't expecting to be drugged and attacked.
A good agent's ready for anything, Mikey. But enough chit chat. We got a lot of work ahead of us. Well, you do. I'm mostly here as an observer. I'll be doing
try not to tickle your balls on the way out.
Open the locker and equip yourself. If you use them all, just come back and grab some more. Alright, everyone's favorite. Grenades. Let's see that arm of yours. Go on. Start chucking them. They're concussion rounds, so don't be skittish. They sting, not kill.
This is the last time you'll ever throw a grenade in this game, by the way.
Alright, now about something more challenging. Try ricocheting at the target behind the wall. Lob it behind the target. Use the wall for a hook shot.
I know grenades work, genius.
Now, try and get one through the window.
Hey, can you throw better? And a middle schooler playing baseball?
Now for some fireworks. Try and chuck one beneath the truck and take out the gas tank.
Well. Shut the fuck up.
Never get tired of that.
I thought I was gonna be clever. Doing.
Shut down. No more lock.
Stand the fuck up, dude. Have some dignity. Have some pride.
See that locker there?
Well, let me guess. You want me to place one on the door?
So what do you want me to do? Why did you get all fucking muscly and weird?
Nice. And just in time.
Hey, Darcy, open up.
There's some of the other guards that we pull in double shifts for a while.
Well, you shit yourself 4 times, you shot yourself in the foot, and you killed a man.
So
You are the ultimate protocol.
You know, that performance wasn't half bad. Almost as good as my record. How about we up the stakes? Take this to Big B.
Nah.
Maybe some other time, Darcy. I just want to get out of here and get my assignment.
You're lost, then. I thought you might be scared. I mean, I don't really blame. It's a big world out there. Full of risks.
Yeah. Big talk coming from the class observer. I'm so scared. I'd rather face real opposition and real bullets than stay here.
If you say so, Mikey.
Now kiss.
Not my fault. You're trapped here, Darcy. Maybe your attitude is
maybe you're thinking something to do with it.
Change your mind. The range is good to go. Whatever you feel up to it, that is.
Hey, look, everyone's email.
Blah, blah, blah. New member. His name is Michael Thornton. Kind of a badass. Our buddy Sean's a sexual harasser. Good for him. Shit up.
You guys must have spent a fortune on the TVs in this place.
You all done?
As much as I thought was necessary.
Good. I have to admit, I was worried whether we'd be able to keep them here after you woke up in medical. We gave our staff a run for its money.
I can't let you train me if I don't put you through.
Fair enough. It'll be a good excuse to up the money drills around here. Looks like you did well on the tech portion of the test. Very well. Past Darcy's bitching, there's some real compliments in here if you look at the numbers. Looks like that's a physical evaluation. Now for the hard part. Tell me why you're here. Not everyone gets chosen for this line of work, but you volunteer. Usually we have to ask.
I wasn't paying attention. Cowboys, what you got? Yeehaw!
What makes you think you're ready? As I tell you, we get a lot of recruits in here, and you're not convincing me.
I think I'd like to cut through this bullshit and get to the mission.
In good time. Even vets like yourself could benefit by what I'm about to tell you.
What if he's, like, not a secret agent? Like, he's just a really unhinged veteran. Still thinks he's, like, in Iraq or something.
Is a large part of it. The way you talk to your attitude. That's what we're going to discuss now.
Are you suggesting I have an attitude problem?
No, believe it or not, you're not here because you're a people person. You're because your psych profile says you're skilled at manipulating others.
Was that a compliment?
You'll see. The way you project yourself definitely affects what people think of you and your reputation.
And if I want to impress them?
You suck their dicks. You get on that knees, Thornton. Start blowing as if your life depended on it.
Sometimes you want to piss someone off, so they can't.
Oh jeez, someone just walked in at the most like inopportune time for me to be making jokes like that.
All depends on your objective. This goes for your handlers as well. We're going to be sending you into a lot of dangerous places, and your only backup is going to be who you're talking to on your headset. How you treat them is going to have an effect on the success of your mission.
So if I piss them off, I'm screwed?
No. A handler that likes you too much and puts emotions before the mission can be just as dangerous as one who resists you.
This is a long way of telling me that I should just act the way I want.
I'll show you acting.
This was an acting gig.
No, again, there are no bad choices, just results. Over time, folks may hear about you and your attitude before they meet you. They may have a preconceived notion of how you're going to treat them, which can affect their reaction.
Well, maybe they should take the time to know the real me.
Yeah.
Something no one seems to be able to spare.
Okay, I'm done talking to you, dude. It's time to go protocol some shit. Let's go.
Skip that talk and get started.
Fair
Am I the Alpha Protocol or am I the Beta Protocol?
Trust me, Mike. If it was up to me, I would never see this interrogation cell again. Recognize him?
No.
That's Sheikh Ali Shaheed, the voice of Asaman. They say he was responsible for Sheikh.
He just looks like a white dude. Like a homeless dude. Fucking spittle in his beard. A blank, soulless look behind his eyes. Why is he wearing like full fucking blue camo shit indoors in his home base? Where'd my beard go?
You didn't lose them, did you? Angry, Mr. Thornton? Because of what happened in Saudi Arabia.
Yes, I'm sure the wars of Saudi Arabia keep them up at night.
My dear Reedman, I'm getting lots of interference.
That's just my sweet ass shirt blinding you.
Maybe you better save your smart ass comments for a time when I give a shit.
Blah blah blah. Where do I get my guns?
If you can intercept him, maybe he can tell you where Shaheed is or guide you to the missiles.
Sounds simple enough.
Depending on the firepower he's brought to sell, I doubt it. Don't get careless. We also track down.
Stop talking. Fuck is he living?
Yeah, here's our safe house in Saudi Arabia.
Got a giant fucking water fountain in the middle of it. Like, other people who live underneath me? Am I on the top floor? Motherfucker's got a real wooden boxy bed to lay on. It's gotta be real comfortable, right? No, that shirt is a joke, Michael. We're talking about weapons dealers. Dude, it's like nicer than my fucking apartment. You got what? Sorry. Oh, fuck. What? You look ridiculous, dude. Jesus Christ. Models? No, we only want pistols, dude. This goddamn fucking weapon in this game. An assault rifle? What is that? Is that a submachine gun? Damage 9, 16. I don't know. Looks like. Right? Alright, so that's my loud and proud. Duh. Sorry. Even more first aid kits, because I'm going to get my fucking ass blown away. Alright.
Let's go check my email.
Speaking of stealing. Okay.
Give me my money. Hi, Mike. Don't worry, here's my emails, blah blah blah.
Suave. Great, now I can pretend I'm a salaryman at a multinational corporation. I don't have any kids, so maybe I'll photograph my guns and put my little frame pictures on my firearms over my desk. And at the company party, we can all totally get drunk, have sex in the supply closet, and then spend the next month acting all awkward when we meet up in the hallway.
Just kidding, the getting drunk part is optional. Haha, let's do it. What's the worst that could come out of that?
Sean Darcy, yada yada yada. Have you visited the clearinghouse yet? I don't know what that is. Oh. Well. Some of this shit. Buy a lot of that. We're gonna pick that up because why the fuck not? Oh, okay. So they don't tell you the fucking the actual benefits here. Okay, here we go. For only $50,000, I can get some tactical utility armor that looks just like the armor that I have now. Saving money. We're good. Fuck it. Let's just go. Come on, Mike. Let's go shoot some foreigners. Woo! Oh, she doesn't like me? Is it because I hit on her in a really gross fashion?
Join Saudi Arabia. I've been keeping an eye on your mission.
Typical day on the job.
Let's go. Come on, some questionable shooting mechanics in an RPG game. Yeah. Knowing my luck, that dude's gonna see me from like fucking 80 yards away and just blow me away.
That's why we're gonna get up here.
To be totally honest, I don't exactly remember how to play this game.
Hey, stop it. Stop.
Okay, wait. What did I do? How did I do this? There was like a real kind of cheaty way to get through this game. Skills. Overclock. Will. No, it's a... It's a fucking pistol skill. That lets you, like, basically just fucking auto-target everybody and just blow them away.
You know, the protocol. Oh, shit.
Hope that grenade drops on you. Okay.
It's cool, everybody. Don't worry about it.
Sorry about all that death. Oh, you're such a dum-dum. You know what I didn't do? I didn't change my gun before I left.
Oh, shit.
That's okay, it's better this way. Hey, no. Come on, you cowards. How did you fucking know I was there?
Stop fucking up that whole thing and getting caught because
you decided to zipline into shit, you fucking idiot. It's not a great job, Mike. It's like a barely passable job. Everyone knows we're here, dude. What's wrong with you?
Good job. You shut down the hangar cameras.
Well, this mission's gone tits up in a pretty spectacular way.
It did not take me long to fuck it all up.
Can you really not go over shit? Okay, dude, I need you to fucking do your magic and get through this building. Huh? Alright, how... There's no way that guy could have seen me. Ow. Serpentine! Surely he won't hose me down in the face as soon as I try and crawl up here, right? Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Ah. The greatest dumb game ever. Yeah, it is. Except I'm dying. I'm more like beta protocol now instead of alpha. Need some drugs.
Yeah, let's deactivate the alarm, guys. Come on.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Stop. Oh, my God. Bring regular grenades. Yeah. Suck my dick. Oh no, why did it do that? You missed it, but this all started because I decided to take a zipline and I tripped an alarm, and now I've just been killing my way through this military base. I don't remember. Why can't I take these? I don't remember. Yeah, Garrett, do you remember? Do I need to, like, unlock something to be able to get more ranks in this shit? I don't really remember. It's been a while. Yeah, this is the fucking thing I was talking about. I don't think it's the AP cost. See how it's all, like, gashed out? I don't know. I'll have to look into that. I hope it's not because I'm a, like, veteran, and so it shuts off all my fucking... turns this shit off. That would be super lame. Look that up. Now I'm curious. Alpha protocol. Veteran. You start out with a crap load of skills. Six and spent one. Whatever. It's fine.
Looks like they got a stockpile of weapons here. Let's see if I can destroy these crates before they get shut down.
All right, Mike. But the control tower comes first.
Okay. How the fuck do I activate my, like, cool ass skill. There it is. Right. What are you doing there, buddy? Die, for fuck's sake. That was the skill I was looking for, by the way. What the fuck? Come on. Swear to God, I'm not drunk yet. How did that not kill him? That's ridiculous.
Hey, we need you to go plant this bug. Could you also maybe not just kill everybody? No, can't do that. I'm too alpha.
Wah! Yeah! Correct that safe, baby. Fuck.
Why'd you do that, bro?
Let's see. I've only got 6 rounds of ammo. Because I fucked up too much. Oh. How did I not see this guy wearing this absolutely ridiculous outfit trying to sneak up on me?
Man, we really are just the worst terrorists. Yeah, I know.
Running. Why is there a time limit to this? Oh, Christ.
I don't have a target reticle.
Getting out of here. It doesn't matter, I killed everybody. I could fucking stroll out if I wanted to. Yeah, infiltrated. So alpha. I felt like that was kind of a pretty mediocre job on my part. Dang, I did kill everybody, which was good. But I also didn't exactly stealth my way through this. If only we can get drunk on girly drinks at the office party. Nothing turns me on more than a man drinking fruity island drinks out of a novelty tiki mug. That last sentence was supposed to be sarcastic, but who am I kidding? I'm gonna bang you. I've been undercover and working with agents like Sean Darcy for so long, I think my desperation factor is through the roof. That said, I don't mix business with pleasure while on assignment. Sorry. Just wanted to make sure you had your email set. Goddamn grenades. I don't want to sell. I have to buy grenades, please. Thank you. Believe he seriously goes out wearing this. This fucking monstrosity of a gun.
You need to do that, Michael.
Shut up. I'm Alpha. I'm Charlie Protocol now. Al-Samid detention camp on the outskirts of Jizan has had a spike in network activity, suggesting Al-Samad is stockpiling weapons there and possibly the Halbeck missiles as well. Infiltrate the camp, search for weapon stockpiles, then find their communication sub and upload any information from their server to our data banks. Let's go.
What's up, Mikey? Problems already?
Just checking in. Had some questions about the mission and Alpha Protocol.
Then you called me instead of Westridge? Lucky me.
John, it's because I meant to tell you that I love you. And your especially well-coiffed hair. It's time for the pistol boys to try it again.
No radio shatter, no alarms. Looks like you did a good job of getting in under their radar. Wish our choppers could. Would have saved us a lot of trouble.
Bad intel?
No, sandstorms. They fuck with the satellite imagery. But they're great for someone moving in on foot. Let you get into the kill before the bad guys know you're there.
So, wait for a storm.
That is some fantastic texture work.
Hey, look at this grass.
Sorry, I'm trying to stealth my way through. God damn it! Look at that. Look at that bullshit. No, come back here. God. Oh my god. The amount of disgust that I feel right now for this fucking game is a little high. Alright, is everyone cool? Cool? Just be cool, man. No, we're not cool. Watch, all these guys are all gonna be alerted too because they heard some gunshots in the Middle East coming out of a canyon somewhere. Go figure. Whoever heard fucking gunshots in a canyon somewhere. Embrace the sack. I'm trying! I get so mad! Like, sometimes they can't see you at all, and then sometimes they got fucking eyeballs in the back of their heads. This game was actually made by Obsidian. It was published by Sega. I know that because I worked there. It happened on my watch. I'm not saying that this game was my fault or nothing. But I'm not saying it wasn't my fault. I'm just kidding. I wasn't assigned to this game. I just watched other people play it when I worked there. Kind of like Yakuza 2. Is this a door? I mean, like, not all the games I worked on at Sega were bad, dude. There were a couple of good ones. The Aliens DS game I worked on, that was pretty fucking dope.
Oh no, you're caught.
Universe at War was objectively not bad.
Now look for the generator. Should be in a building nearby.
Yeah, so Aliens Infestation on the DS. I worked on that game. It was another game that we... It was a game that we were publishing, so, like, WayForward made it, and it's like a Metroidvania, and you find troopers and shit, like, all over the place. It's just fun. It's a fun game. Universe of War was, like, a pretty, like, standard RTS game, circa 2007, or whatever it was that I worked at Sega. Like, it was fine. It had crossplay with PC, and I used to beat the PC testers when I was on the 360. Because this sucked. And I know how to move troops. What am I doing? I need a sniper rifle. I feel like I'm just going to set off all these alarms again.
No, you're a ghost.
Picking on players in BSGO. Yeah. Here's the difference, though. That game was actually objectively bad. That was a bad game. Why would you shoot your gun like that? Come on. Chain. Chain. Oh, almost. The Alpha Protocol now, motherfuckers. Where are you? Where are you shooting me from, huh? I'm on this comically large turret that can't shoot around that corner. Bruh. Of Russians in a code base, and we're gonna stand to be bad. Wait, hold on, I'll reread that in a minute. Nobody knows why this game exists. Disappeared again. Where's my pistol skills? Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. We don't really need stealth right now, right? Pistol proficiency trained. How do I become trained? Cause that's what I want right there. That chainsaw master. You dudes. Run gate looks entirely jab. But Garrett, do you wanna Google for me how I can unlock these extra upgrade slots? You're really doing me a solid. What? There's no way. No. It's $100, little man.
Oh yeah, it's just deactivate some more alarms. It's fine.
Bullshit! Need to level it more? Alright.
No sign of missiles though. Looks like this place has been cleaned out.
Damn. Guess that would have been too much to hope for. Alright, get to the computer if you can.
On it.
She's running like a normal person.
Thanks, Freddy.
Uh oh.
Uploading the information now.
The gig is up. Are you saying damn to my little grenade maneuver? Thank you. would this gun be turned against their own fucking compound? Isn't the whole point of this that you want to, like, have it pointed at the people that you want to keep out? Which right now is the big white guy and his fucking helicopter buddy? Oh, shit.
Which way is you?
Yeah, right? Well, I'm glad Mikey gets along now with his boyfriend. In my head, I've shipped them.
No need to thank me.
Yeah, handle me, baby.
About the mission.
Yeah, what? Is there a problem?
Let me know as soon as you find out anything else.
Alright, I'll be in touch, Mikey.
Well, no, usually they're facing, like, outwards, like they're actually protecting a perimeter. Mikey does not care about any of that. She's not a fan. That's okay. How much money did I get? Got enough to buy that extra stupid ass suit. Hell yeah.
Hey, look, it's tactical utility armor. It's like my old armor, but with a collar.
Oh, and gloves. He's everyone's favorite creepy uncle. Hell yeah, dude. The beard and the backwards hat and the aviators are the only choice that you can make in this game. The bullets. Just go run awkwardly to my door, my little mansion. We need this. Oh man. God, I've already been playing for an hour and a half. Fuck. That beard looks like it's glued on. No, it looks like he spent an immaculate amount of time brandishing it, combing it, massaging it. Just because you and I can't grow full beards doesn't mean you gotta hate on my video game dude's beard, alright? Fuck. Getting all naysay with me.
Mikey's beard is dumb.
fuck was the point? I'm remembering what game I'm playing. There is no point. Hey, buddy. Ah, shit. Don't you keep walking at me. You're gonna die. Oh. Invasions. That guy not know.
Yeah, what the fuck? There's a Canadian guy and he's fucking everything up over here.
This is like a very fucking alt-right view of the world. Like, this game is basically just a fucking Trump power fantasy of fucking American might just going in and indiscriminately killing everybody of color.
Yeah, you know, and then he wears, like, aviator shades. He's got a full beard like the Special Forces guy, except way more luscious. Wears a backwards cap like Bart Simpson. Where the fuck are you going, buddy? Oh. Don't you fire the bullet! Ah, oh, okay. You fucked up.
Yeah, that too. Hey. I don't know how she has such a problem not activating my IQ lights.
Look for alternate ways in. No need to risk a direct confrontation.
I'll keep an eye.
Right in the kidneys. It's like this game doesn't even take place in Saudi Arabia. It takes place in Barstow, California. Can I do this before I get shot? Yes. Why can't I throw that back? That would be sweet. Any survivors? Make a trails, Hans. Yeah, Barstow is terrible. The only thing that lives in Barstow is, like, an adobe hut, a gas station, and all the dreams that have died going to Los Angeles. Alright, bye Garrett. Love you. This game is a little harder to stream than I thought it was going to be honest. Like, I started getting wrapped up in the plot earlier. And I was like, oh wow, you know, the story isn't that bad. And then Michael opened his mouth. And I was like, never mind. Come on, buddy.
I don't know what's going on over here.
Serpentine! Serpentine. That worked. I take back what I said, this game is amazing. I like the way he throws himself off of there too. Just like a real like one-handed wall maneuver. Yes, yes it would. Cause like Michael Thornton is who all those Trumpers want. Oh shit, who they want to be? Is indiscriminately Bart like? No, they totally could aim because fucking Mass Effect 2 didn't come out that much longer after this. Gears of War came out before this, right? Anyway, all those dudes could aim. Just this game, they're like, no, we're really gonna lean on the Mass Effect 1 combat system. It's gonna be great. Everyone's gonna fucking love it, guys. No, he's white as shit. His, like, skin tones range from fair to very tan. As a
nice collection.
Oh shit.
What?
Okay. I think I'm still in. I look like I lost internet connection for a second, but I think I'm okay. I mean, I want to get back to my little shag pad or whatever the fuck it is. Aw, dude, why'd you have to do that? I can't even be cool about it, dude. You don't get the runaway. Get back here. Here. Serpentine. So stupid. It's easier to just serpentine all the enemies and just run right at them. Alright, how the fuck... Do that again. I guess this door isn't closing. Okay.
Careful, Mike. Nasri's got to be nearby. There's no other exits from the palace.
Roll. Need to pick up the money roll. Dude, Sleeping Dogs is a hella good game, though. I was playing that a few months ago, and I was like, oh yeah, this is a game that exists for some reason. And it has Emma Stone in it as like one of the girlfriends you can bang in that game. A plus. I bought my copy of Sleeping Dogs, I'm pretty sure, through like... a crime ring at Toys R Us. I found this really weird shady site and I ordered the game and it came in a Toys R Us like birthday package, like a fucking hidden box thing. You opened it up and it had like this really weird floral like print inside. It was very weird. And also half off when I first bought the game.
Yeah, I noticed that too. I was like, this is a little offensive, but that's okay.
Let's see here. I hampered intelligence gathering efforts in the region, but I lowered munition supply for terrorists in Saudi Arabia. Come on, guys. I call that a win, right? Right? Oh, hell yeah. More pistol shit. Gave me a reduced cooldown on chain shot. So good. So good.
Let's go check my email.
Nasri. Can't all terrorists be as funny
How much money I got? I got $14,000. Intercept Shahid and recover missiles. Do I need a map? Yeah, why not? $2,700. Do you want more grenades, please?
Shoot some more terrorists, yeah.
Oh god, that was too much wine.
So nothing on 7.
We're going to need you to transmit the exact coordinates. There's a lot of area to cover, and Asimov knows how to hide their stockpile.
Why is he waddling? Oh fuck, there's so many guys. Can I restart this? That was my bad, you guys. That wasn't the shitty game mechanics. That was literally me just wandering into the fucking fire all willy-nilly, thinking I was so smart. Oh, what a fool I was. The same fucking airfield I was just at. Oh, who saw me now? Why does everyone always see me? Besides the fact that I'm a big giant white guy. See, now you pissed off all these guys, dude. You just got alpha protocoled. Are you the alpha protocol or are you the beta protocol? Serpentine. Come on, dude. You got a shotgun. I'm like right in front of you. Yeah. Oh, shit. $100, bitch. What am I doing up here?
Just checking the logs now.
Oh. Ow.
Missiles aren't anywhere near the runway. Looks like they're being held in the munitions depot in the mountains.
Checking the satellite imagery now. Looks like there's a small trail that leads to the rear of the depot.
Gonna go steal me some missiles. Probably get betrayed, cause this game is as subtle as a fart in the wind.
Hey, has anyone seen the big 6 foot tall white guy just killing everybody? Yeah, I know, isn't that weird?
At least they're not all, like, triggered by alarms and stuff, right? PDA, that would even make more sense if he doesn't. God, what was life like back in 2010? I was kind of disappointed in Obama for not being a bigger hard ass on Republicans. Was I going to art school then? Probably. Or I might have, like... Yeah, I was in art school, going to Barnes & Noble. I was really into Kanye at that time of my life. I don't even remember how old I was in 2010, to be honest with you. Wait, this should be easy. I was 25. You were managing a campaign? I was like working in a shipping and receiving department at Barnes & Noble. Yeah, I know, minus 8. Well, that actually doesn't help me. I'm just bad at math. Whose campaign were you managing? Campaigns have low thresholds. Yeah. I was just curious. I mean, would it be anybody I heard of? Because, I mean, I was living in California back then, so. Nice. For the other one. Yeah, 2010, I must have been in art school because... Yeah. Let's see. I quit Sega in 2009, and then I got a job at Zynga, and then I quit that within 2 weeks, because that was a fucking shithole. And then I took a month off, and then I was like, oh, I just drank away $5,000, I should probably get a job. And I started working at Barnes & Noble, and I went to art school. And I did that for a while, and then I ran out of money again. And I was like, oh, well, I should probably go back to video games. And here I am.
I feel like I'm back in the detention camp.
You're in a detention camp? Yeah, I've basically just been failing my way upwards for, like, a decade. Like, I'm still not convinced that I actually have a real career or anything like that. I think I'm just fucking around until... No! Why? You gotta use bullets! God, anything but the bullets. Where's this bad guy? I know he's here. Stop! Setting alarms! Yeah, I mean, either I'll accept that this is a real job and stop complaining about it, or I don't know, I lose my job and I lose everything and then I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Got a visual on the missiles. It's like they're being loaded into a convoy outside the warehouse.
You need to get to it before they roll out. And once they roll, our job gets a lot harder.
Yeah, I know. I'm on it.
Come on, I wanna hack your shit.
Dum dum.
Oh no, he saw me. Come here, dude.
No, you just can't set off the alarm.
Republicans have their way. We'll eventually get to a point where they're like, why aren't you happy that we're not putting, why aren't you happy that we're putting children back in fucking textile factories? This is the American dream. Free market. We can do everything we want. And then in like 16 years from now, they'll be like, hey, remember that time that we wanted to put children back in textile factories? Isn't it great that we ended up not doing that because that's fucking crazy? What a great idea that President Trump had in his fucking 8th term. I was ranting about Trump last night when I was playing Hearts of Iron 4. And this dude jumped on and he was like, Trump number one! And I was like, oh, I would like to not get political on my stream, please. But really, I just wanted his follow because I'm selling out streaming on Twitch.
Have our men come to meet the trucks at the checkpoint with the assault vehicles at once?
Is she? Should I take
so, if we do that, we lose the missiles. But if you can still intercept the convoy, we have a chance.
Mad Max is a libertarian paradise. Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah, you did miss my MAGA follower. I felt really awkward about it. But he also had some like legitimate criticisms of how I was playing Hearts of Iron. So like, I don't know. It sort of worked out. We had an exchange of ideas. Are you really coming down here, buddy? Come on. We'll shoot this guy again. God, chain shot is such a broken ability in this game. Yeah, and I was playing as the Germans. But I started the game off by starting off the German Civil War where I overthrew the Nazis in the very beginning of the game. And then I hung them all. And I was like very clear about my feelings about that.
Don't you think I know that?
Ooh, Mike's getting sassy.
Up on the top of the bridge. Looks like Shahid's second in command.
Oh no, I can't see the guy. Oh. What the fuck? Yeah, kinda. I'm probably not gonna continue that particular save game because I started a war with France, and then I had the Kingdom of Italy after I killed Mussolini. They came in and joined the war with me. And then they capitulated France and took over the entire goddamn thing. First priority is a what? The fuck am I supposed to use? Harsh language? My controller just died. Hold on. Okay. Come on. Why is my dude just sitting here? I made love to that sweet-ass tank. Or APC or whatever the fuck it is. Well, Mr. Ominous Bad Guy, maybe I was just looking for some company for the night, you know? Any port in the storm. Just got through a hard, long day of killing stuff.
You've got on your hands not enough.
I'll take that PEA of yours, that contact list on it, you can handy.
Take it.
Hey, thanks.
Bang.
Yeah, that's fast.
Now,
Shahid is dead.
And the missiles?
I've disabled the convoy. I haven't confirmed how many missiles we've recovered. Got his PDA. Looks like that's something to go on.
Your first priority is to find your own company.
Westridge? Westridge, do you read me?
Get out of there.
Mina?
I'm tracking multiple missiles homing in on your coordinates.
What the
hell? Get out of there.
Let's go shoot you! Curse your inevitable betrayal!
Mike, can you hear me?
Yeah. Stereo. Mina?
Mike, you need to get up and get out of there.
I need a little more sweet talk first.
You're in danger.
Are those moon pants? Because that ass is out of this world!
Sent the missiles to your location. I think they wanted to erase the evidence of the missiles entirely, and you along with it.
Great, so now I'm reduced to being evidence? How did they get these coordinates?
That's the other problem. I think they have someone inside Alpha Protocol, and whoever it is fed them the coordinates for the missile strike.
It was you.
Is there a way to track down?
She had access to the coordinates.
But it had to be one of your handlers in Saudi Arabia.
I have not seen Danger 5.
That's a short list. Like, it'd be shorter. Any other facts you can
give? What's Danger 5?
If I knew more, I'd share. No one knows I'm talking to you right now.
Is there a way to track down who had access to my coordinates?
Not yet. You were my first priority.
How long will it take you to find out?
I'll keep trying to gather information. But I don't know how long it'll take. And I don't have clearance for all parts of the facility.
You're too alpha.
Check the feeds. They've already sent out notifications.
You're too protocol.
About your status. If they find you, they'll give you up to the government. If they don't kill you first.
Wait, what about Alpha Protocol? That's what the agency is for. To allow agents to carry out ops like this.
It's to allow the government to deny ops like this.
Yeah, you dumbass. I thought you were a good secret agent. You only know how politics works? Stupid. Alright, at my next save point, I'm probably gonna jump off.
I'm still analyzing the information.
I feel like this is a good stopping point now that I completed, like, the Middle Eastern part of the game.
That way. But what worries me is why. According to this, Halbeck's got three targets. Taipei, Rome, and Moscow.
Is it like a live-action show?
Information now. Looks like the missiles were shipped through Moscow. Halbeck's got a distributor there, or had. As for Rome, it looks like an Al-Samad cell was activated. I don't know why. And in Taipei, Ron's son.
Who's in it? How is he rogue, besides all the times that I made him go rogue and kill people without okay, that's fair. That's fair. Mina 1, Mike 0.
You're so funny, Mike.
Yeah. I'm an alpha, not a beta.
It's not a cold war, that's a hot war, lady. Look at that shit. Now that I've completed my first operation, it's time to select your specialization. Each specialization favors 3 skills that can be leveled up to a maximum of 15 ranks. Select commando, spy, or engineer to specialize in combat, infiltration, or tech use, respectively. Alternatively, you can choose operative to select a custom trio of specialized skills. You can also reconfigure any skills you've gained up to this point using their move action, blah 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 blah. Yeah, I want to choose my own fucking skills. Pistols. Probably stealth. Yeah. And then, I don't know. Health, I guess. It's fine. It's fine.
A reporter. Photographer. Scarlet. You met her leaving Saudi, then in Taipei. But after that, we lost track of her.
Is that a question? If so, it's classified.
I always wondered how you two happened to meet.
We met at a Coke party in Russia. There may or may not have been pee involved. I don't remember me having options. Oh, the one when he's talking to his old boss. Or whoever the fuck that guy is.
Hey, I'm an American spy agent. Let's go to Russia. The safest place on Earth. It's 2010. We're still at peace.
God, he even gives out his real name. He's not like, my name is James.
Secret agent.
Right.
It's better if you don't believe me anyhow.
Alright, be honest. Has that worked on you?
I'm impressed, are you?
Not.
Alright. My turn's over. How about you?
That's power. My name is Mike Honcho.
Other page.
Cover story by Scarlet Lake.
I heard she's on this flight.
Photojournalism, isn't that a bit dangerous, Scarlet?
If there's no risk, it's not important.
You may be onto something.
Here, call me. I have a lot of contacts. Maybe you work on a train. If you should hear anything, of course.
Maybe the plane's not empty. Maybe everyone is just walking around because international flights are awful.
Yeah, strip off that tough exterior.
Mike, your persistence is bordering
on death. No, you're right. It's because they don't know how to optimize a game and can't have more than a couple characters on screen at once.
Memory leaks, what's that?
And then he wakes up in a bathtub with one of his kidneys missing.
Welcome to Moscow, Mike.
Oh.
How do you like your new apartment?
Nice digs. I see where all that Black Ops funding really
He's wearing like the fucking the Archer turtleneck, but he's still rocking the backwards hat and the aviator glasses. This man has no subtlety at all. It's the worst fucking secret agent ever.
Sure, yet the missile launchers were moved through Leningradsky Station. There might be intel there. I've also got a CIA informant codename for Gorge and the mob underboss called Lazo.
Finding those missiles is important. Although more information would be helpful. But from his file, Gorge looks like the type who would sell information about you to interested parties.
He's just a normal dude who smoked a giant bag of meth. He's just freaking out before his brain melts. Ah, jeez. Alright, that works. Alright, I'm gonna cut it off here because I've been playing for a few hours and I wanna watch some anime before I go to bed and get wasted. So. What, the everything is just a fever dream? Yeah. Alright. Later, Jacob. Later, Tom. Later, mystery person watching. Thank you for watching. I had fun talking to you guys. This is fun. I was really nervous about this whole streaming thing and being like, oh no, my crippling social anxiety makes me not want to do this, but it's good. Alright, anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.